could spend another 48 hours running the teams through the war games.
They want you ready. Now.
Commander Palmer, what's that?
Whatever it is, it's got the eggheads all tingly. The hell?
Bullet! What's happening?
I've never seen anything like this.
Dr. Glassman!
Captain!
She's locked up for a reason.
Dr. Halsey.
Show me the artifact.
What is it, Doctor?
Only the engines are Forerunner tech. The rest is human. But the artifact is reaching out to them. And it and your engines are transmitting
to Requiem.
Get the cover!
Take this. I've got an idea.
Oh my. Roland, freeze all monitors.
The UNSC is aware that Prometheans are ancient human.
That is not ancient. That is the attack on Earth from 6 months ago.
Ashewo, librarian.
The librarian? Who are you talking to?
Bomber, take Dr. Halsey into custody.
Ha ha! It works!
Life is too short. I will never learn all that exists in our own tiny galaxy, let alone the rest of the universe. And I so desperately want to know everything. But the UNSC acts like children at play in a sandbox, mistaking its edges for the limits of the world.
I bet they keep you in something a lot smaller than a sandbox from now on, Catherine.
Why? I shared no information. The intelligence already knew my name, my task, and offered data that might advance our research by years. This is a research mission, after all. Even if you treat it like a live fire war game.
Commander Palmer.
Roland, not now.
Actually, bit of an emergency, Captain. Spartan Thorn has been detected alive on Requiem.
What I've done.
Dr. Grossman, thanks for the rescue.
Right!